been having knee pain for quite a while and had tried other things, chiropractic care for one, and the over-the-counter painkillers. Nothing was helping, so I finally did go to an orthopede and got an x-ray and a professional opinion of what was actually going on, and found out that I had bone-on-bone degenerative osteoarthritis in the medial section of my right knee. So at that point, I knew my options were limited, and I heard about stem cell treatment, so I was very excited to pursue that. The only other option was knee replacement surgery, and for me, that is something I absolutely did not want to do. So again, I went to be investigating the stem cell procedure to see if that would help the condition. What I will say about RBI is you were very thorough in explaining to me what to expect. So when I came in, it was pretty much what I thought it would be. You know, the little mini liposuction procedure is somewhat uncomfortable, but certainly bearable, and it was just done under local anesthetic. There was no general, which I liked that option. And then, you know, the PRP, blood withdrawal, is just like having a normal blood draw. That wasn't anything abnormal. And I would say the whole procedure, I was in and out in 2.5 hours. So, and I was fine. The level of pain I was having before actually made me limp. I limped everywhere, and I couldn't walk as far, and there I was very limited in what I could do. You know, I couldn't walk very well on uneven surfaces. That caused a lot of pain. I was taking the over-the-counter NASD products several times a week. So it was very uncomfortable. And since the stem cell, it's actually, the healing has been a bit quicker than I expected, because all of the information that I had gotten both from RBI and other sources said it's like a lizard regrowing its tail, and it starts at about 3 months. So I had this 3 months in my mind. But actually at about 2.5, I was saying, wow, I feel better. I'm not limping today. I can walk further. Oh, that's very easy. Absolutely. I would certainly do it again. I'm extremely impressed and interested in this, the whole regenerative medicine. I think it's the wave of the future, and I'm also just very, very happy to have found, you know, an organization to find RBI right here in Vero Beach. Definitely consider stem cell. I would come in, suggest that you go in and have a consultation, because the consultations are free of charge. They're very thorough. I was just concerned that surgery, you can't predict the outcome, and you can't predict what's going to happen. Some people have good results. I've heard other people not have good results. And with stem cell, there's just no side effects. You know, you really have, especially with this using your own fat tissue, there's just no downside to it. So for me, stem cell was the one and only answer, and I would highly recommend it.